And then we have these guys here who were part of the RBI2 Soul Winning, who did a total here of the students doing outreaches was 1,015. I want you guys just to come up here and just share with us what took place.
Good morning, River Church. So we had an awesome time. We did two nights, and there was a few other crusades that happened, but we were led by Ryan O'Connor and his wife, and we were just going out there and just smacking it. And what happened was we were preaching. We had an altar call, a huge altar call. The first night, almost 119 people got saved. Come on. Hallelujah. And the second night, we had 70 people saved. And, you know, the first night was one of the most impactful nights for me. We were preaching, and there was actually a lady that was in an apartment complex right across, and she heard the whole message. She was listening to the whole thing. She gave her heart to Jesus in her room, like in her house. She didn't even come out to the thing, but she was listening the whole time, and literally she said that she felt different. She was changed, transformed, and people were getting touched. The second night, we had a healing service, and literally you had kids all over the floor. There was a guy that had seizures, got delivered from seizures. Hallelujah. I'm telling you, you got to plug in. I mean, we didn't have much help from the ministry except, you know, helping out with little things. But literally, if you go out and reach the lost, I'm telling you, people are wanting it. We had kids crying in the chairs, literally crying in their chairs saying, I want to go to church. I don't know what it is. I want to go to church. So they're hungry. They're hungry for us to go out and reach the lost. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on.